Ingredients. So for the ingredients we have
coriander leaves, pudina, fresh pudina, garlic, green chili, paneer. This is our homemade paneer.
The link is in the description box. You can see down.
Wheat flour, atta, butter, ghee, salt, ajwain, garam masala powder, 2 teaspoon lemon juice.
So let's begin. So we'll take a bowl, take our maida, atta also you can use. If we are using atta, you can use maida also.
Now pour salt and ajwain.
And mix it well with your hands. And then pour some water, make a soft dough.
So now our dough is ready.
You can see it's a very soft dough and nice dough. You can see. Now we put take some ghee. 1 tablespoon ghee. And just spread it nicely on our dough. All nicely. Now we'll cover it and leave it aside for 10 minutes. Till that time we'll start making our chutney. So we'll take our coriander leaves, dhania,
pudina, garlic and green chili.
Then make a paste of it. Remember not, it should not be wet. And now add some salt according to your taste.
2 teaspoon lemon juice.
Now we will blend it without any water. So now we have blended it. And now you can see there is no water also. Now we'll just take it out in a bowl. There should be no water in it. While making paste also there should be no water. Or else it will become spoiled. So I have taken it out guys, you can see. Now we'll take some ghee.
Pour 2 teaspoon ghee
and mix it well.
Keep it aside.
Now we have 10 minutes over for our dough. And now we'll just take it out and divide it into some parts and some balls and take one ball, roll it. Take some
atta.
You can also use maida. And roll it. Now we'll take our chutney and spread it on our dough base. and pour some homemade garam masala. The link is in the description box. You can check it out. We have made it at home only.
Garam masala powder.
And now we'll take our paneer. You can also use cheese in place of paneer. And now we'll pour our shredded paneer on top. So the link for our homemade garam masala and homemade paneer, both are in the description box. You can check it out. Now we'll just do like this. And then you just do like this, you can see on your screen. Sprinkle some atta, dry atta. And roll it using a rolling pin. So just take a rolling pin and start rolling it. Now we'll just take it like this, and you can see, and now we'll switch on the gas and heat our flame in the pan. I will just take this up carefully and nicely. Until the time, do our second one. This will also be same but different design. Take some dry atta. Start rolling it. Now again by the same process we will just shred our paneer,
grated paneer. And this is our chutney paneer triangle paratha.
And it is so triangle. Now we'll just pour some refined oil.
Ghee, not refined oil.
Ghee.
Pour some ghee.
until it get gold. Then we'll just cook it. You can see it's ready. Just flip it. So now our first. Now we'll put our second paratha like that. Our triangle shaped one. And flip this one also. And pour some ghee. Flip it this one also carefully.
So now our triangle paneer chutney paratha is also ready.
Carefully we'll catch it with a spatula.
So now our lachcha paratha and triangle paratha is ready.
You can see inside also we have some layers. Now our lachcha paratha, let's serve it with the ketchup. So you can see it looks so good, guys.